Today I'm going to show you how to make a shapefile using the latitude, longitude coordinates in an Excel table. We've got a map here of the Auckland region, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull across this from catalogue my Excel table, which is titled Auckland Region Marinas. I'm going to drop it in the table of contents. Now I'm just going to open this file just to see everything I want is there. Now you can see the marina's name. It's got X coordinates, Y coordinates. Now the X coordinates are showing the longitude and Y coordinates are showing latitude. And I did them to 8 decimal places when I made the Excel file because ArcMap often doesn't like it if they're not. We've got the address here and we've got a phone number. So I'll close that now. Now we'll go to the layer of Auckland region. We'll click properties because what we want to do is we just want to check the coordinate system that we're going to join onto. And if you go into source here, you scroll down and you can see this GCSNZGD2000. That's our geographic coordinate system, so that's okay. Now we're going to come back to our Auckland region marinas and we're going to go display XY data. Check the fields. X field matches X coordinates, Y matches Y, and we'll click edit. Select, just sometimes takes a while, and double click geographic coordinate systems, Australia, New Zealand, and there it is, NZGD2000. So we will add, and now we will click OK, 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 and suddenly you can see the different points for the marinas from this one up here in the north down to this one in the southeast. They've all been added to our base map of the Auckland region. Now we are ready to export, so you can see up here that the new layer has been added. So what we'll do is we will right click here, go data, export data. Now the dialog box will shortly come up. Here it is, and so we're going to export this. We'll click OK. It's exporting. And do we want to add the exported data to the map as a layer? And I'll click yes. And I've just exported it. You can also check the folder to where you've exported to make sure it's all there. And if I just highlight this, you can see these are the files that I've just exported. Now to finish off, I'm just going to change the name of my new layer. We're going to call it Marinas. Done that. And I will click on the symbol because we're going to look for an appropriate symbol. So we'll type in Marina. We'll just search up here under all styles. And you come down here. There it is under transportation. That's the symbol I want. I'll make it a little bit bigger. And there you can see it. We have just created our shapefile of Auckland region marinas and the symbolized them as well.